based on our t-shirt sales, the winner would be flown out to California. It was funny when my boss like asked or told me about the contest, I said, okay, I'm gonna win that.
And I found out that I won this t-shirt contest, and I was like, cool, do I get a t-shirt? And I found out that I won that, you know, and I was coming out to California to design my own t-shirt.
What ended up happening was I was sitting in my dorm just reading, and my boss calls me, and she was just like, V, you need to be sitting down. And I'm just like, why? Like, I thought I was gonna be fired, because she's not serious. And then she's like, yeah, you were the top seller, so you had to go to California. And I flipped out.
Came in today so we could help design some t-shirts with the Vans design team. We drew straws for whoever was gonna do men's, women's, or boys t-shirt. And I drew the boys t-shirt, which I thought was gonna be kind of tricky, but when I got with the other designer, we looked through our sketchbooks and we noticed we had some common interest in like our design types. And we started to settle on the idea of a pirate theme for boys, because we thought it would be fun, but you know, give a little bit of edge and personality that we know like all little boys want, and be able to, you know, deliver that in a fun graphic that maybe mom will like too.
We like stamped a lot, spray painted a lot, found a lot of cool techniques. It has hot pink, neon yellow, neon orange, black, and just like fan stuff all over, anything that just like kind of strikes out, like dots, there's dots, lightning bolts, I don't even know.
It was really cool for me because like I really like Alex Party and like stuff like that, like monster art and like cartoons, like, you know, especially 90s cartoons, stuff like Rocko's Modern Life and things like that, like they really influenced me. So like when I came out here to do this, I was like, it's time to show out. You gotta do my art and make, you know, I'm like Sid in Toy Story, just putting stuff together. I chose to take a portrait of my dad that I had, and he's in this like suit, this very vintage like cornflower blue suit. It's like, you know, in the 50s when he graduated high school, and he's like, you know, very majestic. And I used his suit, and he grew orchids, so I put one of his orchids on this blue pocket, and I used this T-Rex head and put it on top of it. Has been a really fun experience, and like, you know, like after seeing how they do it and what they go through and like the things that they do to get inspiration, like, oh, I'm gonna go to Australia and just take some pictures and stuff, like, oh yeah, and then come back and design all these shirts for all these like things I got.
That's pretty cool, and they were all super nice and like super welcoming, so I really enjoyed it.
Thinking that it was possible almost made it become true for me, so yeah, I think just kind of believing I could win it definitely got me here.